Dang, I said bowling by mistake.
Rock and bowl.
For now, it's swim fan definitely.
Rock and bowl.
For now, it's swim fan definitely.
Rock and bowl.
For now, it's swim fan definitely. 100% swim fan went to the movie, so never forget that. One thing that she would change about me, I think it would have to be my competitiveness. I think I'm too competitive sometimes. I hate to lose, so she might beat me in bowling or Uno or checkers or something, and I might be upset for a couple minutes, but then I get back to normal. That would be one thing she would change, definitely. 100% swim fan went to the movie, so never forget that.
If Kawan had to change one thing about me, it would be to make me more tough. I'm very emotional, I'm soft, and he wants me to toughen up. Rock and bowl. Kawan proposed to me on March 3rd, 2004.
Proposed, I wanted to do something different for us, something special, something that you know nobody has ever done before or even thought of. What I did was I actually went on the internet and found Erin Way, which is her name.
He wrote a song and he wanted me to be in the video.
I wrote a song for her and I actually had a video crew and everything there. And I told her, I want you to be in my video.
And he kind of tricked me. He just said, hey babe, I wrote a song, I want you to be in the video. So I said, okay.
So she said, okay. You know, I said, so get your hair done, get your nails done and everything. And, once you be in the video. So what we did was we went to Erin Way.
You know, and he actually proposed to me on Erin Way in the video. Well, we got footage of us playing basketball and football and just the stuff happy couples do. We had a little picnic and we played Uno and...
Put her under the street sign. When I got under the street sign, I got on my knee and showed her the ring. And, you know, she started jumping up and down. She was excited and, you know, she accepted my proposal.
And after the proposal, he picked me up in a limo and took me to the Wizards game in D.C. Oh.
Thus the magic began.
Magic began.
God has truly blessed us.
We were family, friends, and people to keep us level-headed and grounded.
He gave us a house. He brought us together.
We understand it's going to be ups and downs. And, you know, we understand that that's just how marriage is.
To continue to bless us the way he's blessed us in the past. I want him to keep us strong, keep us together, and in the future, bless us with some healthy children.
Fly truck, girl.
Thanks.
Mommy, I love you. I love you. I love you. It's so true. I love you. It's so true. I love you. I love you.
I love you.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
That's enough.
I love you.
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 Good night, see?
In the future, bless us with some healthy children.
Just showing her that I love her, and I know she loves me, so just going forward from there. And I know, you know, the Lord's going to bless us tremendously just because of the fact that we do love each other and we're doing this, you know, under His will. You already know that I love you. We're about to do this tomorrow, the real deal, you know, no more rehearsals. You know, we want to live in the moment, but at the same time, you know, we kind of wanted to, you know, get over with it so we can just go back to our normal life. But, you know, we're just going to live in the moment. I'm going to live in the moment. Can't wait to do this. I love you, and just go forward from here.
The preacher, you may now salute the bride.
When a man can't give his mind, he changed the world.
That is wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kawan Cartier Cooper Jr. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you peace, both now and in the life everlasting. Amen.
If you said
Hey, listen, I am so excited. This is a great day. And I just trust that you all will have a wonderful honeymoon. I don't know where you're going. Where you going to Siberia or something? Oh, I don't know where you're going, man. Maybe Hawaii or maybe right down there at the Red Roof Inn. I'm not too sure. But wherever you go, have a wonderful night tonight and have a wonderful week. And I look forward to seeing y'all back in church. Now, listen. Now we believe you'll be back to church, right? Back to church, okay. And when you come, I'm looking to see those beautiful smiles on your face. I want you to know that whatever I can do, I'm always your pastor. And so you be sure, if you need me, call me. Hey, hold tight, right there. Come here, Jack. Now this is my wife. You know my wife? Say hi, Jack.
Hello.
Now we have just celebrated 25 years. And so at least you got to catch up to 25 years. Somebody say amen. Go ahead.
Amen.
Jack, is there anything you want to say to him right now?
Well, I will say that I hope your marriage is as happy as ours.
Amen. Well, listen, the Lord bless you. We'll talk to you later. Bye.
I love her a whole lot. And to many, many years together, we're going to do it. We're going to make it.
Hi, today is the happiest day of my life. I just married the love of my life, Kawan Cooper. I'm now Mrs. Aaron Cooper, and it feels so good. I just hope we stay together forever. I love him. We are truly, truly blessed, and I just thank the Lord that he brought us together.
And after all those times of flirting,